So there is a lot of talk about the metaverse, a lot of commercials, you know, a lot of advertisement is what I see. The metaverse is real and it's emerging and users will, you know, so people use it. I don't see the metaverse as the killer app. I do see it as a part of a larger collection of virtual reality and augmented reality. So I'm going to characterize the conversation in just those two general terms. Virtual reality and augmented reality are very high, can be very high demand, bandwidth demand services and time sensitive, right? So it's our ultimate real-time data to be able to collaborate in a virtual universe or a virtual environment or even an augmented reality environment where maybe data is overlaid to, you know, the environment that we're operating in. It kind of feels like Internet of Everything to me, or Internet of Things, where everything's connected, everything has an IP, you know, everything is super critical, urgent real-time traffic, and very real-time, reliable communications are key to just even health, safety, and well-being. You know, if we talk about autonomous cars, we have to have a very reliable and robust network. And the way we're supporting those in our network is a lot of flattening of our network. So instead of tiering up to very large data centers, we're flattening our network a bit in the form of connecting more directly to peers and internet exchanges and content providers.